step of the way, did he follow where others had been? He set out to conquer the world at the age of 15. From bagman and swagman to mansion, white velvet tail. One wore like good leather, but still wearing well just the same. But he always went back to the bush. He always came back back where he knew he would always find peace in his heart. For he's an Australian tradition that everyone knows. From the hat that you're wearing right down to the tips of your toes. He's one of the old breed, a pioneer, hardy and gay. And his empire he carved like the leather that made him his name. But he always went back to the bush. He always came back to the start. Back where he knew he would always find peace in his heart. Now money and fame can't buy all that we need in this life. All the tinsel and trappings may only bring trouble and strife. You can't beat an old mate, a campfire and a billy of tea. That's why I get the feeling our rent was no different to me. He always went back to the bush. He always came back to the start. Back where he knew he would always find peace in his heart. Yes, he always went back to the bush. He always came back to the start. Back where he knew he would always find peace in his heart. Back where he knew he would always find